was in the band Dracula Jones, which was sponsored by Jägermeister. My question is, how have you managed to stay grounded in light of such an early corporate success?
Drac Jones. I'm actually glad you asked that because, you know, Chapel Hill, you can't make it, but Syracuse, New York. The Salt City. That place is just teeming with A&R guys. And I wasn't even old enough to drink and I was sponsored by Jägermeister. So I think that's a big part of forming my addictions anyway. So maybe that helps with my songwriting. Dracula Jones. I'm the only guy who brought an amplifier, which kind of makes me a jerk.